just hope we get a couple of dynamite fires.